Interaction is how living things connect with the world around them and with what's happening inside their bodies. It helps us stay safe, solve problems, and keep healthy. We get signals called stimuli from things around or inside us, and our bodies create responses to react to those signals. This is how we adjust to changes and stay balanced in our environment. Stimuli and responses are important ways that our bodies react to changes. A stimulus is something that happens around us or inside us. There are two kinds of stimuli. External stimuli. These come from outside your body. They are things like sounds, sights, or touches that happen around you. For example, if you hear a loud noise, you might cover your ears. The noise is the external stimulus, and covering your ears is the response. Another example is when you see a ball and you catch it. The ball is the stimulus, and catching it is your response. Internal stimuli. These come from inside your body. Your body sends signals to let you know something is happening. For example, when you're hungry, your stomach might growl or you feel like you need to eat. That feeling of hunger is the internal stimulus, and eating food would be your body's response. Another example is when you feel thirsty, which is your body telling you to drink water. A response is what we do because of that stimulus. There are two types. Motor responses. These involve moving our muscles to do something. There are two types of motor responses. Voluntary responses. These are movements you decide to do with your brain. For example, if you see a ball and you decide to kick it, that is a voluntary response. You think about what you want to do and then make it happen. Involuntary responses. These are movements that happen without you thinking about them. Your body reacts automatically, and these are usually controlled by your spinal cord. A good example is when you accidentally touch something hot, and your hand pulls away before you even realize it. This is called a reflex, and your body does it to protect you. Another good example is when someone pops a balloon near you. You are likely to scream, close your eyes, and move your hands. Glandular responses. This involves your glands releasing something. Glands are little organs inside your body that make things like sweat, saliva, or hormones. For example, when you see or smell delicious food, your mouth starts to water because your salivary glands make saliva. This is your body's response to getting ready to eat. Another example is when you feel hot and your body releases sweat. To sum up, stimuli are like signals that tell your body what's going on, and responses are how your body reacts. Whether it's moving your muscles or getting your glands to work, your body always has a way to respond to keep you safe and healthy.